you know, I'm not a two-party system supporter. I think it artificially divides us, and where we should be working on coalition building on issues, not based on party. And this race demonstrates the worst of it, because we have people who would rather vote for a pedophile than a Democrat, and they've said that.
Yeah.
And so they put their political party above, really, their own morality.
Is there anything that